Oh god, even here? These guys are crawling all over the valley! Let's hope the pig keeps the one guy on the other side busy. Ah! Nope, he's still alive because I still got contact on here. Phew! That's him down. Man, it'll be great to get to a trader soon so I can sell off all these artifacts I have. That'll really reduce my weight. Oh, there's the pig farm! Remember when we met Bullet? He told us there was a pig farm. With some stalkers there. Might find some refuge there. If we're lucky. If we've shook off the military. Oh my. God damn, did they spot me already? Oh, woo. And game's going nuts too. Oh god. Truly the Dark Valley is an evil place. I will be glad to get off our bones. That's not a military guy. Should I go visit them? I guess I'll drop in real quick. Oh, second of thought, Spetsnaz is clearing the area, so you guys are up. Good luck, boys. Have fun. Oh my god, I need to get out of this valley. Alright, so if we check the map really, really quick before Spetsnaz is on my ass. There's an exit here. No, that's the Red Forest. What am I talking about? The Dark Valley. Why am I looking at the Red Forest? It's the Dark Valley. There's an exit to the south here. It connects over here in the first area of the game, the Cordon. This is where the tunnel where we got that one stalker suit was. It's a one-way exit since there's no sign here. I don't know why they did it that way. I guess so you could easily leave this area. It'd be a bit easier. But yeah, we'll get back to the Cordon through this, which means another little skip, so I'll see you again on the other side, you guys. Bow, bow. Here we are, guys. This is exactly where we found that suit for, I think Nimble was his name. So we're back in the first area of the game, the Cordon. Which is fine because, for whatever reason, our quest requires us to visit Sidorovich. Even though we're supposed to take it to the barkeep, the documents. But I don't know. Also, we got this insanely old Kill the Stalker thing. We can give that to Sidorovich as well. Oh, this game still wants us to go back to the Dark Valley, the indicator. But no, we need to. It says return to the trader, so we're going to Sidorovich. I'm not going to read my encyclopedia until we're safe and sound in that Stalker village. But I'm going to check the map because we found all these stash locations since last time. We can check them while we're going. There's two stashes right there in the Stalker village. Nice. Bandit's warehouse. This chest stolen by the bandits has been found in the attic of the central building. Need to prepare a detachment and get it. Remember that? That's the first place we attacked with those bandits hiding in there. Good times, good times.
Hey, marked one. It's great to see you alive and even had time to stop by. Come inside. There's something interesting I want to talk to you about.
Okay, Sidorovich. You are such an inviting guy, so let's go visit him. Oh, I think one of the dogs just ran into an anomaly because a weird bang went off. Silly dogs. Right. Oh. What's all this noise now? Who is shooting who? Come on. Out with it. What's going on over here? What the? I don't see any friendlies on the map. This whole place was taken over by bandits again? Oh my god. Well, that just means it's time to bust some skulls, yeah? Drop him. Drop him. Now that was what I call precision. Four guys somewhere around here. No, not the Binox. I guess there's some guys at the campfire. So, enjoy! God damn these bandits. They took out all our friendlies. Oh, I saw movement. I saw movement, alright. Gonna flank them. Oh, there's a friendly somewhere. Cool. There's lots of friendlies coming in. Sick. We can win this fight. Oh! You think you're hot, aren't you? You think you're hot stuff, bandits. But you ain't. You don't know the hell I've been through. Ugh. See our really good monolith armor right now going on? These guys can't hurt us so well as they could in the past with their bullets. I think it's because of the armor. Shit, 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 shit! Oh! You're not a friendly, even though you're wearing a cool armor. He was just... Son, you've done it now. You're in trouble, let me tell you that, boy. Yeah. Oh, I'm kind of hurt too. That took a little bit out of me, didn't it? A little tangle there. Oh well, it felt good to teach these murderous sons of guns a little lesson here. Because that felt so good that we won this place and, you know, we had the little camp of... Stalker buddies just hanging out here, so that's really sad to come back here and see that the freaking bandits ran over the place. Like, no. So, I believe he said it's on the roof. Ooh. No, I don't need that. So, it is so unfortunate that, when you're in the inventory, your artifacts on your belt are transferred into the inventory as well, so you can't safely sell away everything, because it might be stuff that you have equipped. For example, once we visit Sidorovich, I'm going to have to be really careful with the artifacts I sell off. I need to remember I got slime, meat chunk, crystal, sparkler, and flash. Is this gonna hurt if I go? Oh, I gotta shoot the ladder. Like I say, will this drop hurt me? And I think you had one more. Yeah, I saw that. I was just in a hurry because I was being shot so much. You had one more. Those. It's all. Stand down, buddy. It's all good. What are you doing walking around without any protection? Tired of living, is that it? There's an anomaly behind every bush. Zap, and you're a goner. You don't even dare to piss without protection, or you'll get a dose of radiation right away. Well, can you tell me something interesting? Let's head to camp. I'm sure you'll get your fill of the local rumors there. Everybody who's new to the zone, the rookies like you, usually drops by to pick up some pointers or rest a while. There are soldiers posted just down the road. Don't be too afraid of them, but don't give them any shit either. They will waste you and not think twice about it. Here by the trader, well, the retailer of the local merchandise, there's a nice calm little place where you can hang out. I actually know all about that. I've been there several times. Okay, you guys look like some seriously tough guys, so I hope you guys survive here now that I've wasted a second gang of no good bandits. It's unbelievable. All those buddies we fought together, we survived the fight, and that happens to them. Now I have to pour one out for them once we make it back to the camp over there. D- definitely should be holding a gun while I'm walking around, because I can hear the animals out there. Gunshots somewhere. Well, there's a military cordon right over there, so of course there's gunshots. Alright, now I think it's safe to run. Whee! Oh wow, we go through a lot faster now through our bar of stamina than before. I only now noticed. Oh, because it stops before it's fully empty now. Okay, I see. Okay, then. Whoa! Bigu! Giant Bigu! Don't worry, buddy. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. I got the giant Pigu down. Whew, that was big. Hey, everyone's still okay here. That's reassuring. So, found a great hiding place in the attic. I'll wait until someone puts something there. That's weird. What if we preempt him and take whatever's in the...
Get your ass over here. We need to talk.
Fanatic? Listen up, Marked One. You'll come in handy. We could really use some help. Go on! I'm Fanatic, and I'm filling in for the leader since Wolf left. A few mercs came by here yesterday. They were some tough bastards, let me tell you. They come here and start making serious demands. You've got one day to clear this camp out. It's gonna be our new base. Tonight they're coming back, and as you can imagine, they won't be in the mood for a chat. Well, what are you gonna do about these mercs? We're gonna set up an ambush, because a direct attack would probably be our asses. They've got the fighting gear and everything, plus they've trained in tactics like you can't even imagine. And all we've got here are little boys. So we decided to just sit tight in these houses and make it look like we're gone. Then when the right moment comes, we attack! Fighters like you are just the thing we need right now. And we'd make sure to thank you properly after it's all over. You know we're good for it. So what do you say? Will you help us out? I will. After seeing that forward station taken over by the bandits, I don't want to see this little slice of home in the zone taken by some pushy merc assholes. Let's spend the rest of the time preparing for the fight. Here's the plan. I'll put the most hopeless rookies in houses and basements and tell them not to make a move. Otherwise, they might just slaughter our own troops. You and me and a couple other decent shots will take the best positions to have an eye on the area around the fire. As soon as they come close to the fire, we let the bullets fly from everywhere. They'll be coming from the bridge, and I don't think we'll have to wait long. So find yourself a hiding place with a view, then wait for my command. Take a look around. It's Limp Bizkit fucking up your town. But remember that your odds aren't as good in the open. It's your call. Alright. And our FPS died while we were listening to Fanatic's story, but now it's fine, so let's go. But no, come on, man. I'm gonna destroy the mercs. An unknown group of mercs, huh? Okay, everybody, let's find hiding places.
Take up your positions. Let's wait for the stay
alone. Oh, this is scary. I'm gonna make a quick save right now. But I like that they trust me that I can help them out. That's really nice of them. And also, I like that now we're being treated as, like, proper stalkers now, because they were like, Marked One, you're a piece of shit newbie when we first were here, and, you know, Wolf had to kind of chaperone us around and stuff. And now they're just like, you know, we're the ones helping the new guys here, which feels great. Like, Marked One is really coming through on the social order. Okay, all of the contacts are still, uh-oh. Hang on. No? I don't know if this hiding place is good. Oh shit, they're coming. Oh, it's still good, you guys, but, how do I leave this building? Oh my god. Oh boy. Oh, 14 contacts. Oh god. They are mercs. Don't look this way, you idiot. What are you doing? They're coming from up there. Fanatic? Okay. That's two down. That's three down. Oh man, Fanatic died. And you know what? These mercs are still eating shit, let me tell you that. Oh! That was a lot of mercs. I think it's all good now, though. Or are there still mercs on the contact? Guys, guys, it's over! We took them out! It's all good! Yeah, there's poor Fanatic. Oh well, I mean, he died doing what he wanted to do, protect... Oh! Someone on the hill? There is someone on the hill. Oh, the military! They're raiding us too! Are they in on this with the mercs? Oh, you done it now, military. I'm not known for my patience. Where's the final one? Oh, that's a grenade. Uh-oh. I'm fine. There. Would anyone else like to test my marksmanship today, huh? Mercs? Military? Spetsnaz? I've got a whole lot of bullets still in my backpack. Any more newcomers? Gonna have over... Oh man, I'm over 60 now. I'm really burdened. I need to start selling some stuff off to Sidorovich, like, fast. Yeah, poor Fanatic. Again, I jumped the gun, I guess too early, maybe? I don't know. I just wanted to start killing guys fast. But, I mean, he died protecting these newbie stalkers, so... So it's all good, I guess? I hope so. Yeah, let's all go pour one out for Fanatic, shall we? He was the one who organized this effort. He's the real hero. Yeah, come on, guys. Let's pop one out for old Fanatic there. Where are we? Yes. Oh, that hit the spot. Hey, we found a new stash while we were doing all this crazy business. Let's check that stash, shall we? As long as we don't go over 70, because we're right next to Sidorovich, so... It's all good. Ooh. Just what the doctor ordered. So much health stuff. I'm doing really good, supply-wise. And I noticed the mercs did not have NATO weapons yet. So that guy with the Enfield in the laboratory, that's, they, you know, we still got bullets for Warsaw Pact guns. I didn't want to take the Enfield, the L85, because of that. Where is this? Oh, is it up there? Ooh, clever. We're gonna start seeing guys with those L85s later on, and also G36 is the even better gun, the one I prefer. Although this gun is fantastic, so this grows. I might almost stick with this for almost most of the game until the very end, if we're perfectly honest. But consider the G36 because I really like that gun as well. What was my point? But yeah, like I said, I think we'll start getting enemies soon, but not quite yet. And that's why I don't want to pick up the gun yet, because I won't be finding any ammo for it yet. It'll be just be dead weight, because I'll have to switch to the Groza eventually anyway. Let's just knock this in, find out what's going on in here. Hope no one minds me knocking my way in. Well, of course the newbie zone is emptied of stuff. Why did I expect there to be anything in there? I don't know. So, can we get to the roof somehow? Because this stash... This is me. No. Ah! Ha! So the stash must be this box right here. Let's take one vodka while we're doing this. Go and what's our episode time? We got some more time, so we'll go see Sidorovich, sell off some of our stuff, and turn in our many quests that we're burdened with right now. That one Stalker side quest and the whole thing about the laboratory notes. Oh! We should totally take a break and read some of that stuff, actually, before we go see Sidorovich. Yeah. Now, this is the perfect time. Now we can rest for a bit. So, let's see now. We read this entry already. Like, yeah, they had to lock themselves upstairs. Guards suffered bites. Last stage of the experiment. Yesterday, we delivered a new modulation of psi emissions to the test subjects. It appeared as though their brains simply got roasted. A mind scorcher, eh? A brain scorcher. I can hardly imagine how this emission would affect humans. We have tested every type of emission, and the results match those obtained in other laboratories. Oh, for God's sakes, what is going on? I'm trying to read! Who? Spetsnaz! More like Spets Corpse. Where are they? Where's the rest of them? I'm sick of you guys! And that's two corpses. Oh! Oh no! The guards! Oh my god, so many people have died because fucking Spetsnaz has... Oh, you guys like grenades, huh? I can play that game. I think I corpsed one of them. Oh no! Oh, I'm so low on health. Oh god. That was close. Ow. Man, they got the higher ground. This is really tough. Oh, criminy. That kill team was way tougher than the first one. Because they got freaking Spetsnaz guys backing them. I guess that answers my question of why is this village so close to the military checkpoint? And the answer is it won't be for long. Look at this sea of corpses that just this one day has resulted in. Oh my god. See, when I first heard the gunfire, I just thought like, it's not a big deal. Oh, wait a second. This guy. Oh no. Dude. Hi there, what's in need? How about you take a first kit and... You'll be fine for now, dude. Okay, let's make a quick, like, corpse run. Is everyone okay? Three guys, good. Is there a guy down here? Okay, so everyone who's here now standing is fine. Phew. But, man, they decimated. There were, like, twice as many people here before that Spetsnaz team struck here. I figured it was, like, mutants at first when the gunfire. I figured I don't have to butt in on this one, but should have butted in. What were we reading? Psi emissions. We have tested every type of emission, and the results match those obtained in other laboratories. The experiment can now be considered complete. Presumably, in 1 week's time, we will be ready to conduct the experiment on larger creatures. Psi emissions and brain scorching. Sounds like they've been doing something involving brain scorchers. But psi emissions? That's ridiculous. Oh, hey, look, we got 3 entries on the 3 mutants we've encountered so far, but haven't had names for yet. So Pseudo-Giant is that big ugly mofo we took care of in the laboratory. It's 2 tons, stands 2 meters tall, dang. They're scary, scary guys. It creates shockwaves, which is why we were being hurt while we were like 2 rooms away from him. Then we got the controller. That was the guy who was blasting our brain inside the Agroprom underground, the super scary one. He's very creepy. Can take over people's minds. Wow, that's what was happening. He was trying to take our mind there. And finally, the bloodsucker. That was the invisible guy we fought. This guy's terrifying. Look at him. Holy shit. Don't tell me the military's coming in again. Where? Where's the military? Private Grobenyu. Phew! Those guys almost got KO'd. Think that's him down? Maybe. Well, they're returning back to base, so I think that was just 2 guys who were very late to the party, I guess. Okay, 7 contacts, so everyone's still alive. Everything's good. Phew! So yes, the bloodsucker was that really creepy one we fought. They can freaking turn invisible, they can suck blood. Oh god, these are some of the creepiest monsters in the game. Superconductor. I don't even know what this is. Have you heard about the guide? The very first true stalker. He was the one who originally broke into the zone, and he's still alive. People say he can take you to any place, you just need to name it. Now, finding him's a bit tricky, ain't no posters around with his address. And he won't go with just anybody either. From what I hear, he charges quite a bit. But if you find him and have enough cash, you can rest assured he'll take you where you need to go. Now that's someone I'd like to have a chat with. You can bet he's been past the Red Forest. Wow, we'll have to keep our eyes if we ever meet this dude. Hey, we got some of these things. Neato. Year 2011. Okay, research expedition started in 2011 into the zone. Okay, cool. And we have some new factions as well, zombified stalkers. So it's the freaking brain scorcher, man. If they mess up your brain, sometimes you die. Sometimes you come as a shambling zombie. Oh my god. That's creepy. Then there's freedom. They're the opposites of duty. They're anarchists and daredevils. They want the zone to be open so everyone can come here and have a good time in the zone. Because they have a very weird idea of what a good time is. So they don't like that the zone's secrets are monopolized. And finally, we got the most clandestine and secretive faction in the zone, the Mercs. Some don't even believe in in its existence. Well, I just killed like 7 guys from them, so they do exist. So yes, they're just like super professional dudes up for hire. And finally, legends about Yantar, the lake, which is where that guy Ghost is, one of Strelok's friends. I don't know, I think this episode might be going for long, I'm sorry, but we'll just go take care of our business with Sidorovich right now, so we have a fresh opening for the next episode.
You
then.
Got the loot?
So, you paid X18 a visit. Got the documents?
Yeah, here they are. I thought I was supposed to take the barkeep, what the hell?
Well, I see. Now that's interesting, very interesting. If I told anyone, they wouldn't believe me. Yeah. Oh! Would you just look at that? I didn't expect this. It's pretty bad. Well, here, take these back and give them to the barkeep. Oh, and I owe you for your efforts.
Also, I've got that one old job about killing the bandit leader. I can return. Ooh. We got an AKS-4774U that I really don't need. Well, there you go. Also, these bullets I don't really want, because I got 900 of these now. Oh my god. Okay, now let's try to remember which ones of these I have. So this, I'm gonna sell those off. This I am equipped. This I took off because I got the much better crystal one. I'm gonna put those in. I got one meat chunk on me. I can sell off both stone bloods. I forgot to check if this guy has a bring an anomaly quest going on, so I might be in trouble just selling these off. I think I can sell those off. These. Which means I got one of these and one of these. So one, two, three, four, five. Five, okay, that's good. That's the ones I wanted to have. Oh, and this one I can sell off. Damn, 24,000 we're making off this little find here. Oh, that's a good haul. Let's see if he's got, what is this now? It's the Merc suit, which we could get with this little buy-in here, but yeah, it's not as good as the Monolith suit we have on right now. It's actually pretty crappy compared to that. Even though it looks super cool, we'd look like a scary Merc, but no use for us. Instead, we'll just buy some of these. Empty him of his stock of health items.
Not bad. Some pretty good stuff you've got there.
You got that right, Sidorovich. 55 bandages. Nice.
That's my boy. You've made my day.
Me too, Sidorovich. It was a good trade. Now let's see. So we just gotta bring these to the barkeep. Then we can worry about Strelok and Ghost again. I guess we're gonna be heading for that Yantar place next to find Ghost. That's our next lead for taking down Strelok and his weird rat-killing mischievous hijinks. We'll see about that, yeah? Okay? Okay. So, we're gonna end the episode here. We're gonna keep adventuring.
Good hunting, Stalker.
And hopefully no more poor newbie Stalkers die later on. See you then, guys. Bye!